Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to share the techniques I have used to make this painting, which is very less time consuming, less colors consuming, and it takes very less efforts. You just have to pay some concentration while making the circles and bubble effect, 3D effect.
Thank you.